We are happy to announce that lovely residents of Kazan City can now eat the freshest strawberries, lettuce and bok choy in the area in our first urban farm in Manila, Philippines. We truly wish in helping the weak population, and our first project here is a showcase of what can be done to fight the hunger and support the ones in need. Today, we will introduce you to our first urban farm in the heart of the Philippines. We will reveal plenty of technological secrets of this specific project while exploring it inside out. But before that, an intro. Thanks for coming back. Let's not waste any more time and dig right into it. Starting from the outside, the Project Net House reinforced structure made from thick galvanized steel, professionally bent without any weldings or cuts to assure maximum lifetime while establishing elimination of corrosion and top strength, especially important in the Philippines' tough climate, seasonal typhoons with headstrong winds. This marvelous structure must be sealed into the ground with precise measures. Holes must be dug in the ground with specific depth and sizes. The base of the structure is buried in using concrete. Such a structure is specially capable of wind load of 90 km per hour and holding of 25 kg per square meter. Bigger structures are capable of higher wind loads and weight holdings. The project based on substrate hydroponics method, grown by cocopeat, which is considered nowadays as the best agriculture method of growing crops. We are not using the ground, and therefore it will be best to be concreted as well, with a slight degree of water drainage. This will ensure flood and dirt free, as well as great convenience of work in the net house, if by walking, using a ladder or a cart. Plus, it gives extra protection from insect penetration from the ground. Right after, we started the drainage system settings. The drainage height has designed with specified measures to provide a continuous flow of the drainage water to one collection point, without water delays or water leaking. Convenience in order, it's AgroSheriff's way. The structure was assembled on the ground and moved into a base connector, easily attachable galvanized bolts and fasteners with zero chance for corrosion. The net house 50 mesh was carefully stretched starting from the top of the structure and continued to both sides of it. The net is attached to the structure by rubber coated springs, which in case of natural disaster alert can be removed in minutes. Such net capable of UV resistance for 5 years. However, our clients never had any problems with it, much after the set time. On top, we covered with 040 aluminate net, which reflects the sun and significantly cooling the temperature in the net house. Following this, we started to assemble the planks, connected with chains to the structure. The planks hold the strawberries gutters by wires in controllable height. Each territory have their own average person height, and so the gutters must be on different standard height in each project. To set it, we simply pulling up the galvanized wires so the staff working inside will have the greatest convenience and ultimate productivity, be it the seedlings harvest team or the agronomist itself. We set 80 pieces of PVC strawberry gutters 4.9 meters each, and on top 400 pieces of strawberry containers, 1 meter each, which give us 11 seedlings per box. We got 40 rows of highly productive net house with 10 strawberry boxes in a row. In total, it allows us the ability to planting 4,320 plants of strawberries in 280 square meters net house. Pretty impressive for such a small structure. Behind the net house, we have the main water distribution unit, connected from the water source to water tanks, which in case of water shortage ensures water for long hours. For proper pressure, we used an Italian pump with a long lifespan, which connected to the filtration system and the fertigation unit. As you already know what a fertigation system is, we will not expand much on it. If you don't, please watch our previous video here. Or you can find the link in the description of the video. The fertigation unit provides fertilized water with an exact controllable percentage of NPK. Adjustments like magnesium, trace elements, potassium, sulfur or nitrogen, acid and pH, as well as foliar feeding with microelements and treatments. All these fascinating components running the water to our drip irrigation and fogger system. As substrate hydroponics requires precision watering with small doses, it simply can't be done manually. And for that, we have the drip and foggers irrigation. Especially in tropical climates as the Philippines, such irrigation must be carried out repeatedly in the daytime. This will establish water supply with nutrient solution directly into the roots of the plants. For strawberries, we use special compensated droppers of 2 liters per hour water flow. Such compensated droppers provide uniformity of water flow to all droppers, regardless of the length of the row, its height, etc. In other words, all plants receive the same amount of water, strictly corresponding to the technical characteristics of the dropper. These droppers are connected by T-view two-way outlet with double color connecting tubes, black inside and white outside. The white outside secures minimal heat of the tube by the sun, and the black color inside protects the tube from evolving bacteria and seaweed. Every detail and many more thought of. That is the advantage of taking professional services instead of amateurs, which is cheap for the short term but gloriously expensive for the long term. A precise calculation of water and quantity of it has been made for our fogger system, or evaporative cooling and humidity control system, if you wish. They will allow us to control the humidity in the net house and reduce the given temperature. They, as the drippers, work in absolute automated mode. Then we install the ventilation system, which is of course a must in a net house. Specified fans used for that purpose, following an exact scheme of installation for this particular 280 square meter net house. Due to high temperature in the area during the whole year, it is necessary to take care of effective ventilation for this net house. For plant protection from fungal diseases and propagation of certain types of insect pests, we are using environmentally friendly evaporators. Those evaporators turning on in automated mode and spraying sulfur in very small quantities, and by that protecting our beloved plants. Another environmentally friendly method is non-toxic and non-drying glue applied on specified zone and attracting insects, which in turn stick into it and preventing them from harming the plants and their reproduction. All those systems and more are connected to the main automation unit, which is simple to use and highly productive, as it gives the ability to the agronomist to press a few buttons once and go relax on the sofa, as it's all happening in automated mode. Of course, in the beginning, few adjustments must be made to arrange proper work of the system. But in general, this first time, that's all it takes. AgroSheriff is working on a highly innovative automation unit, which will be useful even from the other side of the world. And most importantly, affordable. Did I advise you already to stay updated with our page? It's important to mention that we're working strictly from seedlings, growing plants in a regular net house from seeds doesn't have any sense. And the particular project has been requested without a nursery facility. Therefore, we purchased locally hot climate resistant strawberry variety to make sure we get healthy, delicious berries. The last but not least important aspect is the pollination of the plants. Part of the technological process is the provision of natural pollination conditions of flowers. We set a permanent colony of non-sting bees for that reason into the net house, which in their turn doing a great job for our beloved 280 square meters urban strawberry net house, Quezon City, Manila, Philippines. As you heard my friends and colleagues, every detail has been carefully thought of. In our 22 years of experience, we learned and keep learning useful techniques and methods to provide you with best services in the market. We will be glad to assist you with advice, consultancy, and solution to your farm, as well as design a new project from scratch with the latest, most efficient, and affordable Israeli technology. Also, it's been a while since our last video, simply because we have been preparing for you plenty of new financing programs, partnerships, and unique solutions. Thank you for your time. Stay updated with our page and channel by simply like and follow. I'm Roman Kataev, Business Development Manager, AgroSheriff Limited. Think technology. Think AgroSheriff.